Hey there! Tired of dealing with cluttered home screens on your Xiaomi phone? Or maybe you're looking for the efficiency of an app drawer? Well, you're in luck! In this quick guide, I'll show you how to switch between classic and app drawer styles for your home screen. Let's get started! First, grab your Xiaomi phone and open the settings app. Next, scroll down a bit and tap on home screen. Then, tap on home screen again. Now, choose the style that suits you best. If you prefer an iOS-like home screen without an app drawer, select classic. If you want a more Android launcher-like experience, tap on with app drawer. And there you have it. You have successfully changed your Xiaomi phone's home screen to either the classic iOS style or one with an app drawer. If this video helped you out, don't forget to smash that like button. Interested in more Xiaomi phone tips and tricks? Subscribe to the channel because I've got plenty more coming your way. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.